Hi, this is Renthi 212. I am coming in here real quick just to say hello. So everything has been going very well today. Today was my first day back at work. Today was really good. For the week, we just have to do orientation. So for 2 days, I'm going to be in class, and the rest of the days, I'm going to be up on the floor. Like for orientation with CNA, they like buddy you up with someone for a couple of days. You got to do different shifts. Like my hours that I want to work is, the graveyard shift. I've been doing that for years. But for orientation, you have to do different shifts and they buddy you up with someone, which is pretty cool. I worked at this nursing home before when I was pregnant with my youngest son. And I left, I think I was about 8 or 9 months pregnant. So I only worked there a short period of time, but when I left there and I had my son, I went to another nursing home. So the only difficult thing is so difficult trying to find a uniform. The colors at our nursing home is blue top, white bottom. Pretty simple colors that you would just think that you would be able to find a uniform in them standard colors, but you see other colors like bright pink and all this other type of crap. So it's been really, really difficult trying to find a uniform, which is crazy. And then with my size is a 3X. So my sister went looking for a uniform for me today, and the biggest size they go up to like is like a 2X or something like that. So, but I have to have my uniform before I go up on the floor on Wednesday. So I really don't know what I'm gonna do. The store that I normally get my uniforms from, it's like $20 for the bottom and $20 for the top, but it's really, really good material. And I won't be able to get that until Friday. Like get, the uniform until Friday. So I don't know. I also have to get the rest of my information because, in the nursing field, you have to prove that you had the measles vaccination and all type of vaccination. So I have to go to my doctor's office to get a copy of that. I'm hoping that they will fax the information over. I don't know. I'm gonna see. If not, what she told me is I'm not gonna be able to go onto the floor. I would probably have to start in like the second week of September, which I really don't want to do that, but I probably would if I can't get this information before Wednesday. It was really nice being back at work, So, what else is going on? On the 4th of September, I go to my nutritionist. I think I have one more appointment with her after that. Is it on the 4th? Yeah, on the 4th. And then I have a lot of appointments. On the 10th, I gotta go to my regular doctor. Had a lot of appointments for my weight loss. I have a lot of appointments in September. I have one in October. So hopefully by December, I will be having my surgery. And my 3 month probation with my job should be over by then. So, yeah, it should probably be over by then. I think I will only be working for about 3 months before I'm out again. And I know the type of job that I do depends on how long you're going to be out from work, which I think it's going to be the full 6 weeks. So I don't know. Maybe I would have to fill out for like disability for that time. So I don't know, but everything is going well. Now I'm just rambling. Yeah. So I'll talk to everybody later, 'cause now I'm just rambling. So goodbye.